I needed to find another light to go deeper inside. I needed to find a way around that fence. There was something hidden here. A phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this?
Thank you.
gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket. Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more. Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo. Something was here.
An FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing, presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing. I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path deeper. The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked. It was locked from the other side. The Fed had glimpsed into the Maw of Darkness. It swallowed him whole. The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward. The blood trail continued deeper into darkness. Sound of that. It could not be opened on this side. The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions, inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had a new location for the story. I changed the story, and with that, the dark place changed. The blood trail disappeared under the rubble. I had a feeling something was waiting there.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
Another echo lingered here, a source of inspiration.
Word is your research can help me, ma'am.
What word is your research can help me, ma'am? What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. That Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity, Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate. It felt right for the story. The plot element I found would drive the story forward. had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. The plot changes shape the world around me. I could imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence. A twisted Bible. Deeper into the story.